And Trocheck's line will begin the game. He's got Hoffman tonight on the left side. Connolly goes over to the right. It's Weegar and Ekblad, as mentioned, back together on defense. This is Uyghur's third game back after injury. Interesting quote from Sergei. He said, he's a person that will say the truth in your eyes, never behind your back. Yandle with the point. Sends one towards the net. They score! Deflected home, and the Panthers, 18 seconds in, have the lead.
You'll see the puck get kicked back to the point, and Yandle just sweeps it towards the goal, and it was double-tipped first Barkov, but the last...
Elvis Merzlikins in goal for Columbus. One shot, and it's Byam. But a turnover here, and a chance the other way. And a save by Bobrovsky, looking for a chance. Got one towards the net wide. Josh Brown is paired up with Mike Matheson on defense there on the ice. Jones shoots. That one goes wide. Matheson picks it up. Blue Jackets come in. They've lost three straight games. 3-2 the other night against the Rangers. Here's Bobrovsky grabbing one from his former teammate Anderson. Benstrom trying to break down the wing. Puck is loose up high. Sarla couldn't get to it in his Panther debut. Now set on goal. Big save by Bobrovsky. Here's another chance, and that's blocked away by Vetrano. Little pass knocked away in front. Here's Conley looking for a chance. He goes down. Hoffman picks up the puck and feeds Yandle.
Alexander Barkov had it. Sarla.
Now a chance in front. Bobrovsky with a save on Dubois. As he got the backhander away, charging the net. Bobrovsky against his former team has made a couple of real good saves. He may have to make one here. The chance, the shot, and he stops Bjorkstrand. Hoffman covers the front of the net. Murray up at the blue line. Toninato watches him. Now it's Kukin shooting. Glove save. Bobrovsky holds that. Boyle set to get out. Kukin rushes in over the Panther line. Bobrovsky with a stick save. They are even strength. Blue Jackets hold in. Foligno fires wide. And in the lineup in his hometown here tonight. Yandle swept it up the boards. Texier holds in. And Bobrovsky has to cover up. In his Panther debut, played well in the AHL at Springfield. Here's one flipped towards the net, redirected by Bjorkstrand wide. Anderson puts the body on Strålman. Bjorkstrand's got it down low. Comes in front. Bobrovsky finds the puck. Strålman scoops it up at his own end. Looking out to center for Huberdeau. Nice feed. Barkov is in. Quick shot. Merzlikins will hold on to that one. Toronto on the wing. Watched by Nash. Gets it back to Ekblad. He's got Connolly on the open side. Connolly's got it. Connolly cross ice. Toronto fires save. Rebound. Merzlikins with the save on Foyle right in front.
There that Ekblad, Connolly watch the puck go across the ice. And then the shot, and then look at the rebound. Boyle is standing right there in perfect positioning. But a big save. Well, Boyle just didn't get a lot of wood on it.
Panthers able to hold in right on the blue as the power play ends. It's Vetrano waiting, setting up Vinny Trocheck, walking in and shooting. Saved by Merzlikins.
And the Panthers able, as you said, Goldie, managed three good looks on that power play.
Sarla with a chance. Save, rebound. Olichari is robbed by Merzlikins.
7-0 in shots here to start this second period.
Matheson is taken down by Dubois. They let play roll on, and a chance. And Bobrovsky with a huge save there, point blank. Panthers win that draw, but unable to get out. Savard moves in and shoots Bobrovsky to save. They clear the slot, and it just gets by. Brown picks it up for the Panthers. Clears the center for Huberdeau. Huberdeau cuts in. Centering feed and a chance. And Merzlikins, the save on Matheson. Savard pokes it deep in the Panther zone. Chases with Matheson. Texier shot of the net. Now back to the point. It's Murray with a blast. Pinballs into the corner.
At least a minute and 20 seconds.
With that long change in the second, as we know, Bobrovsky covers up. It remains 1-0 Panthers. Atkinson, Jones. Oh, he turned it over. Seth Jones at center with a turnover, and Toninato the other way with a shot. Save, rebound, loose in front. Senior couldn't tee it up. He's got it behind the net. But now Nyquist takes away.
Seth Jones, but Panthers take advantage. Their Sevier turns the puck up quickly. And here's the little, excuse me, wrist shot on goal. And then the scramble ensues.
Weegar on a loose puck. Here comes Vinny Trocheck breaking in with Hoffman. Trocheck for Hoffman. Oh, Merzlikins, you've got to be kidding me.
Look at the Panthers on the transition. Trocheck set up perfectly to Hoffman, but the glove hand, Merzlikins somehow.
Wow. Panthers getting their chances here in the second. And now a chance the other way in the backhand, and Bobrovsky responds. Huberdeau turns, plays catch with Barkov. Now Huberdeau gets to the middle. Barkov in behind the net. Holds onto the puck. Huberdeau for Barkov one more time on the other side now. Fires cross ice, score! Big man Josh Brown! And it's 2-0.
Line with the puck possession that they were performing here. They waited and then a cross ice pass, and Josh Brown comes in from the right point. I talked about that as one of my keys to tonight's game.
With the helpers, they both continue. The Panthers leading scorers. Anderson misses the net high.
Defensively, now you see the intensity picking up. The Panthers using their skating legs.
Tony Nato for Sevier with a chance. There's that glove again.
Panthers almost capitalized on the mistake from the Blue Jackets.
They win the draw here. Matheson's shot is stopped. The wraparound attempt by Dadonoff won't go. Three shots on goal in the first. The Panthers, the Parkland native. Now in the slot, the shot. Josh. Oh, and Bobrovsky is upended in front. There's no call. Here's a shot. Bobrovsky without the stick makes the save. Kukin after the puck. He's got it and shoots. Glove save. Sergei Bobrovsky. Jones kicks it to his tape. Here's Bjorkstrand shooting. Bobrovsky with the save. Sevier turns with it. The Panthers could do some damage if they can cash in. It's Yandel setting up Hoffman. Jenner chasing him. Back it goes for Yandel at the point. Here's the shot. Score! Deflected in! On the power play, the Panthers make it 3-0.
That's exactly what they did. You see Connolly right there. The shot comes through. Oh, and it looks like it goes off of the defenseman of the Blue Jackets. But you see Yandel with his head up. That shot comes about 18 inches in the air.
Foligno moves it out to center for Anderson. Texier now along the boards, feeds the point, and the shot, they score! Vladislav Gavrikov gets one by his buddy Bobrovsky. It's now a 3-1 game.
The Blue Jackets and the Panthers took away the eyes. You see, there's no way. Right between the legs of Anderson.
A half left, Bjorkstrand has a man in the slot. Murray blocked by Sevier. And Mike Hoffman with that empty net. Backhands down. It's bouncing. Bingo! Mike Hoffman! And it's a 4-1 Panther lead late in the third.
All kinds of pressure. Beautiful block shot there from Sevier, sacrificing the body. It finds its way under the stick of Hoffman.
Boyle put it to the boards. And that is it. 33 saves. Sergei Bobrovsky.